People do different kinds of work based on their interest and need. People work so that they can earn money and have a comfortable life. The work people do to earn money is called an occupation. In India, people live in villages, towns, and cities. The work they do depends on where they live. People in the villages work in fields and grow food and other useful products. Such people are called farmers. Some sell milk and are called milkmen. There are other jobs that people do. A doctor treats people who are ill. A carpenter makes furniture. A plumber fixes leaking pipes and taps. A tailor stitches clothes. An electrician repairs lights, fan, etc. People who live in towns and cities have their own business or they work in offices or factories. What work do children do? Children mostly go to school, but all children are not so lucky. Some children cannot go to school for a number of reasons. If a child below the age of 14 years works for a living, it is called child labor.